सदाशिवसमारंभां शंकराचार्यमध्यमा स्मदाचार्यपर्यन्तां वन्दे गुरुपरम्परां श्रुतिस्मृतिपुराणानामालयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शङ्करं लोकशङ्करं शङ्करं शङ्कराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतौ वन्दे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मीति मुक्तिभेदविभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्तिदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः यो ब्रह्माणजातिकुरुहेदाग्श्च प्रणोति स्मितगुम्हदेवमात्मोद्य प्रकाशं मुमुक्षुरुवै शरणमहं प्रपद्ये ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः आम्नायन्त्यकसंसिद्धमादिमध्यान्तवर्जितमानन्दघनमा पूर्णमात्मज्योतिरुपास्महे ननु ब्रह्मातिरिक्तस्य वस्तुनः निषेधे ब्रह्मणः निर्विशेषत्वेन फलदातृत्वं न स्यात् इति आक्षेपसंगत्या इदमाह सो भगवान सदाशिव ब्रह्मेन्द्र सेज देयर इज अ पूर्व पक्ष हियर एज टू निर्विशेष ब्रह्म इज एस्टैब्लिश्ड एज एकमेवाद्वितीय बाय नेति नेति प्रक्रिया निगेटिंग द पॉसिबिलिटी ऑफ एनीथिंग एल्स बीइंग देयर अदर देन ब्रह्म पूर्वपक्षी आसनु ब्रह्मातिरिक्तस्य वस्तुनः निषेधे सति व्हेन एवरीथिंग अदर देन ब्रह्म हैज बीन निगेटेड एंड ब्रह्म इज व्हाट काइंड ऑफ ब्रह्म नाउ निर्विशेष निर्गुण ब्रह्म ब्रह्मण निर्विशेषत्वेन हेतुना फलदातृत्वं न स्यात् दिस निर्विशेष निर्गुण ब्रह्म कैनॉट बी फलदाता मीनिंग ब्रह्म कैनॉट बी फलदाता विच यू क्लेम परब्रह्म परमात्मा ईश्वर एज फलदाता द वे यू द सिद्धांती क्लेम्स दैट इज नॉट गोइंग टू बी पॉसिबल इति आक्षेप संगत्ये दमः बिकॉज इफ देर इज नो वन अदर देन ब्रह्म एंड ब्रह्म बीइंग निर्विशेष बोथ इफ नथिंग अदर देन ब्रह्म इज देर नो वन अदर देन ब्रह्म इज देर देन हू is going to receive the phala that Ishvara gives? That's one question. And another thing is that this Brahma being Nirvishesha Nirguna, even if there had been another entity, then also this Nirguna Brahma cannot give phala. So this is the second part of the objection there. Siddhanta is that due to Upadhi Krita Bheda, where Maya is imagined as something that facilitates this Bheda. There is a division between Jiva and Ishvara. This Ishvara who is Saguna now due to Maya Upadhi becomes Phaladata. Just like he becomes Srishtikarta, Stitikarta, Layakarta, similarly he becomes Phaladata also. And since Jiva is separated out by reflecting into Antakkarana, which is also Maya Karya, thereby, based on his own avidya manifesting in each and every Antakkarana as Ahankara, separating oneself from not only Ishvara but from Prapancha and from other Jivas, there is multiplicity of Jivas as well. These Samsari Jivas are doing karma based on their Samskara, which has led to Kama, which itself is due to Avidya. So Avidya, Kama, Karma, Triad keeps on continuing, and based on the karma earned, Phala has to be given, which is given by this Ishvara. This is the Siddhanta. So now this Phaladikarana comes up due to this objection by the Purvapakshi. And the Sutra says, Phalamata Upapattehe. फलम अत उपपत्ते हे सो फलम अतः उपपत्ते हे ड्यू टू टेनेबिलिटी उपपत्ति अतः अतः अस्मात् परमेश्वरात् फलम भवति Siddhanti says, no, phala is from this Ishvara, who is saguna, based on the upadhi, which becomes a visheshana for the jivas, therefore it becomes visheshana for Brahma also. Maya becomes visheshana for Brahma because antakarana is visheshana for the jiva. It is not seen, although it is an upadhi, it is not seen as an upadhi by an ajnani. Therefore, Ishvara to play the role has to take up the Maya and its karya as his visheshanas. Thereby he becomes Hiranyagarbha or Virat Purusha, etc., without losing focus, of course, of his Swarupa. Jiva loses the focus, never had focus. It is not losing in reality. Jiva never had an understanding of his Swarupa. Whereas Ishvara never lost the understanding of the Swarupa. So even if the Visheshana qualifies this Nirguna Brahma as Saguna, still Brahma remains Nirguna. From the Prapancha Drishti, from the Samsara Drishti, from the Jiva Drishti, there is Ishvara who is Saguna, who is Phaladata also, because he is a creator. He is seen as a creator and he is also the Phaladata for the purpose of the Jiva, not for any other purpose. Ishvara has no other purpose to serve. Therefore, due to Upapatti, this is the only way it can be explained. Phaladatrutva Upapatti is there, and from this Ataha Asmat Parameshwarat Ishwarat Phalam Siddhyati Bhavati. This is the Sutrartha. Vritti says Atra Purvapakshe Phaladatuhu Ishwarasya Tatpadavachyasya Asiddhehe Lakshya Siddhihi. We are looking at the Tatpada Shodhana. Tvampada Shodhana is over. So this Tatpada, whose Vachyartha is Saguna Brahma but Lakshyartha is Nirguna Brahma, this is the Siddhanta. Purvapakshi says this Phaladhatu Ishvara cannot be there, who is Tatpada Vachya as per Vachyartha. The literal meaning of the Tatpada in Tattvamasi Mahavakya is Ishvara as claimed by the Siddhanti. And Purvapakshi is putting the cart before the horse. He says that in the Nishedha, you are denying anyone other than Brahma. And this Brahma is Nirvishesha Nirguna Brahma, which is actually the Tatpare Vishya. The Tatpare Vishya cannot be landed on before you understand the Vachyartha. Vachyartha of Tatpada is Saguna Brahma, Ishvara, just like Vachyartha of the Tvampada is Samsari Jiva. Since the equation is not possible between them, we have to do Bhagatyag Lakshana or Jahadajal Lakshana, which we have seen multiple times. Then you land on the Lakshyartha of Tatpada as Nirvishesha, Sachidananda Brahma, and Lakshyartha of Tvampada also as Sachidananda Atma. So Sachidananda being same on both sides, there is no equation really. The equation is solved in this manner. Once you solve the equation, then there are no two entities. It is one single entity where equal to sign is like saying, no, Vishnu is Narayana. There is nothing else to be solved there. It is a statement of fact. Like saying Rama is equal to Dasharatha Putra. Dasharatha Putra and Rama are same entity. There is no, that equal to sign is nothing to be solved anymore. It is Ekam Eva Advitya Rama alone. Similarly here, Sachidananda Atma is same as Sachidananda Brahma. That is the resolution of the equation. So you cannot take the resolution of the equation and use it before the tatpada lakshartha is landed on. So lakshartha is being mentioned in this pada because the tatpada shodhana is being looked at. Taking that, you cannot go back and say that because it is so, Ishvara has no role to play, there is no Ishvara established, etc. Phaladhatutvam is not possible. All that is in Adhyaropasthana. In Apavadasthana, whatever has been established cannot disprove anything in the Adhyaropasthana. That will remain so. But Purapakshi says, Atra Purapakshi, Phaladhatu Ishvarasya Tatpada Vachyasya Asiddhe. This Phaladhatu Ishvara, one who gives phala to all jivas, that Ishvara is the Tatpada Vachya and is not established. Therefore, Laksha Siddhi, this Lakshartha is itself not going to be possible. And what is the Laksha finally? Satchidananda Brahma Ekamaiva Dvitiya, therefore, Tattvamasi being resolved. So it's a very peculiar logic that he is using. He says that since Nisheda if you do, then you cannot establish the Ishvara. We do not mind that. If we do Nisheda of anything other than Brahma Atirikta Vastu, that is the Tatparya. You have to land there. Purapakshi says if you do that, then you cannot have Ishvara. And if you do not have Ishvara, then you cannot have Satchinanda Brahma. Because you are doing Lakshana after Vachyartha. So he is using the Mahavakya Tatparya to refute the Saguna Brahma, which is the Vachyartha of the Tatpada, and since Vachyartha is not possible, therefore Lakshya Aikya is not possible. Very ridiculous kind of an approach, which itself is illogical actually. So Atra Purapakshe Phaladhatu Ishvarasya Tatpada Vachyasya Asiddhehe Lakshya Siddhihi. Or you can take as a plain give some kind of a benefit of doubt to the Purapakshi. We can say that he is just saying that this Ishvara is not needed. And this can be the perspective not as per the Vritti introduction. See, Brahmatirtasya Vastuna Nishede Brahmana Nirvisheshatuna Phaladatrupnam Nasyat. This is from looking from the perspective of the Tatpare Vishaya, where we have already explained Neti Neti Prakriya. But another way to look at this Purvapaksha is the Purvamimamsaka perspective, where he is not agreeing with your Aikya at all. He is not agreeing with the Satchirananda Brahma as Saguna Brahma, who is Phaladata also. He has accepted no kind of Ishvara. He says that there are Devatas, there are Agni Devatas, Indra Devata, Vayu Devata, Ityadi, and the Karma which is being done as prescribed by the Shabda Pramana Shruti, by uttering that same Shabda Pramana mantra, will itself result in Sarga Ityadi Phala. So we don't need another Phaladata at all. Mantra Shakti itself has Phaladatrutam. There is no separate Ishvara needed. This is the context in the sutra. The introduction shows the connection which has come up from the earlier section. In the earlier section, what has been done? If you look at it, the sambandha itself, all that sambandha, setu, looking at the setutvartha, that has been refuted as being gauna. Then using Gauna, the Sambandha Bheda, etc. All these are possible. Sambandha Bheda Vyapadesha Vapi Na Mukhyo. So this is how the sequence has come in. So the connection with the next Adhikarana is being shown with this kind of an objection of Brahma Atirikta Vastu not being there, there cannot be Phaladatrutvam. However, the content of the Sutra itself is the Purvamimamsaka perspective. So Purvamimamsaka has come up with this objection as to there is no Phaladata needed at all. Why do you need Phaladata itself? And if Phaladata is not there, so he is taking the proper sequence, not as per the objection. He is taking the proper sequence as in the Phaladata Ishvara, who is तत्पद वाच्य दैट इट सेल्फ वी डू नॉट एक्सेप्ट. देन वेर इज द क्वेश्चन ऑफ डूइंग लक्ष्यार्थ एंड इंटरप्रिटिंग महावाक्य. सो महावाक्य इज ऑल फॉर स्तुति अर्थ. इट इज ऑल स्तुति ऑफ कर्मकर्ता यजमान. यजमान इज बीइंग प्रेज दैट यू आर ब्रह्म, यू आर द लिमिटलेस ब्रह्म, यू कैन डू एनीथिंग, देन व्हाई नॉट डू दिस कर्म विच इज ऑर्डेंड बाय द श्रुति. सो ही विल गेट इंस्पायर्ड एंड डू दिस कर्म. दिस इज द पर्सपेक्टिव ऑफ द पूर्व मीमांसक एंड दैट इज द कॉन्टेक्स्ट इन द फलमतः उपपत्ते एज रिफ्यूटेशन ऑफ दैट पूर्व पक्षी. सो दिस ओनली सेंशियंट एंटिटी कैन गिव फल. कर्म विच इज जड़ा कैनॉट गिव फल. देयर फोर उपपत्ति इज दैट फ्रॉम परमात्मा अतः परमेश्वर फलम भवती जीवानाम कर्म फलम भवती और कर्मणाम जीवानाम कर्मणाम फलम अतः अस्मात् परमेश्वरात् भवति कुतः उपपत्ते. व्हाई? बिकॉज ओनली अ सेंशियंट एंटिटी कैन गिव सम रिजल्ट, नॉट इनसेंशियंट मंत्र इत्यादि. सो इन दैट कॉन्टेक्स्ट यू लुक एट द वृत्ति. नाउ अत्र पूर्वपक्षे फलदातु ईश्वरस्य तत्पदवाच्यस्य असिद्धेः लक्ष्यासिद्धि. सिंस दिस सगुण ब्रह्म ईश्वर इज नॉट एस्टैब्लिश्ड एट ऑल बिकॉज कर्म इट्सेल्फ कैन गिव फल, मंत्र इट्सेल्फ कैन गिव फल बाय शक्ति. देयरफॉर ईश्वर इज नॉट नीडेड. इफ ईश्वर इज नॉट नीडेड तत्पद वाच्य ईश्वर इज नॉट एस्टैब्लिश्ड. इफ दैट इज नॉट एस्टैब्लिश्ड देन वेयर इज द लक्ष्यार्थ नीडेड. ओनली इफ वाच्यार्थ डज नॉट मेक सेंस यू गो टू लक्ष्यार्थ. बट वाच्यार्थ इज मेकिंग सेंस. हाउ? वाच्यार्थ इज ईश्वर बीइंग सेम एज जीवा इज नॉट मेकिंग सेंस. But as Arthavada it is making sense, saying that it is a glorification, it is not literal. So whenever you say Simho Manavakaha, there you need to do Lakshana. But if you just say it is a, by the, it's Gunavada, Guna Arthavada, by Guna you are praising, then you don't need anything further. You don't have to establish literally anything and then see that, okay, it is not making sense, therefore I have to do Lakshana. Here it is just glorification of, there is nothing called as Brahma who is Phaladata Brahma. This Brahma is discussed in the Shastra, that is a Tatpada Vachya, who is not Phaladata at all. That Satchidananda Vastu which is there, which is limitless Brahma, Brahmi Vriddhav, that limitlessness is the praise of the Yajamana who is inspired to do karma by such Shrutis, and therefore as the Karaka of the karma, Kartrakaraka of the karma, Yajmana is being praised, and thereby it is karma shesha, meaning this Mahavakya is also karma shesha. Whichever karma is being done, this Mahavakya will, by Arthavada praising the karta, will become connected with the main karma, and thereby these all will become anga to the karma. Mahavakya will also become, by Arthavada it will become karmanga. And thereby we don't need to interpret anything as Vachyartha being Phaladata Ishwara and then you do Lakshyartha. All that is not needed. And therefore Aikya cannot be established Lakshya Siddhihi. Siddhanti Tat Siddhirti Phalaveda. In Siddhanta Tatpada Vachya is Saguna Ishwara and then Lakshya is needed. Lakshyartha inquiry is needed. Tatpada Shodhana is needed because literally संसारी जीवा कैनॉट बी इक्वेटेड विथ दिस सृष्टिकर्ता फलदाता ईश्वर. एंड देन वेन्स यू डू शोधन ऑन बोथ साइड्स बाय भागत्याग लक्षण जहद अजल लक्षण यू लैंड ऑन सच्चिदानंद ब्रह्म एज एकमेवा द्वितीय ब्रह्म. देयरफॉर तत्सिद्धिरिति फलभेद. अत्र किं सर्वस्य जन्तोः कर्मण एव फलं भवति उत ईश्वरादिति संदेहे कर्मण इति पूर्वपक्षः. वी हैव सीन दिस. सो इफ द संशय इज देयर एज टू ऑल दी जंतूस get their karma phala. Atrakim sarvasya janto karmanah eva phalam bhavati. They get the phala only due to their karma. That is sufficient. Jiva has done some karma. When the phala is due, it will be given. Whether that jiva is a human being or some insect or prani ityadi is irrelevant. Karma is being done. That is sufficient. That karma itself has the capacity to give phala. Like your Newton's third law. Every action has an equal and opposite reaction. So karma itself can give result. So using that kind of an example, we can understand that Purva Mimamsaka is saying that karma has shakti to give phala. Why do you need Ishvara? Uta Ishvara iti sandehe, which Siddhanti is claiming, karmana iti Purva Paksha. Purva Mimamsaka says karma is sufficient to give result on its own. Mantra has its shakti. When it is done with karma, the mantra shakti has a promise that if you do this karma, you will get this phala. Therefore, that itself is sufficient to give the result. You don't need Ishvara to manage all this accounts, all the accounts of the jiva and how to give them phala. That is not possible. Siddhanti asks the Purva Pakshi here as to if it is that karma itself gives result, and with the example, modern example, we can see the Newton's third law or whatever, then we should see the result immediately after the karma ends. That is not the case. As soon as one does the karma, which should lead to Swarga, it is not immediately resultant that the Yajamana reaches Swarga after the Yaga is over. Because for the Yajamana to go to Swarga, he has to die bodily. In this body, he cannot remain. And if that is known, then which Yajamana will do the karma leading to Swarga? If he knows that I am going to die right now after the Yaga ends, he'll not really do. There are going to be very few people who will take up the Yaga. What is a promise that after this Janma, after Mrityu, after Prarabdha is over, then you will go to Swarga? This is the promise. Thereby, when the Yaga ends, karma has ended. This karma which has ended, that has no way to connect with Swarga phala, which will be the resultant after the dropping of this body. With so much of separation in time, there is no connection possible of this karma with that Swarga phala. Purva Pakshi starts imagining something called as Adrushta Ityadi, Purva Mimamsaka. But then if you say Adrushta also, what is this Adrushta? Adrushta is Jada, like karma is Jada. It cannot result in a phala withdrawn in time. So Adrushta also should be stored somewhere. Where will it be stored? So you have to imagine that it is in the Jiva, in his Antakkarana, somewhere it is stored. If it is stored, then how will it connect at an appropriate time with the result? For that, you will need some sentient being. This is a Siddhanta. So Siddhantastu Ataha Asmat Parmeshwarat Phalam Sarvasya Jantoho Bhavitum Arhati. It is only appropriate that every Jantu, every living being gets the Karma Phala from this unbiased Parmeshwara, from this very Ishwara, which is the Tatpada Vachyartha in the context. क्षणिकात् कर्मणः फलासंभवेन ईश्वरस्यैव फलदातृत्वो उपपत्ते इत्यर्थः. ड्यू टू उपपत्ति, ड्यू टू द टेनेबिलिटी ऑफ ईश्वर अलोन बीइंग द पॉसिबल फलदाता एज द सेंशिएंट बीइंग हु नोज एवरीथिंग दैट ईच एंड एवरी जीवा हैज डन एट ईच एंड एवरी मोमेंट इन टाइम, नॉट ओनली इन दिस जन्म बट इन ऑल जन्मास पुट टुगेदर. Ishvara knows everything. He is Sarvajna. Therefore, since Kshanika Karma cannot give phala at all, Kshanika Karma, it has come up and gone. Even if it is a Satra, the Yaga has been done over what, 10 days, 15 days, whatever, months together, still it will be over, and that karma being over, it is Kshanika. Considering the lifespan of the Yajamana, that karma is very small. Let alone the lifespan, multiple lifespans of the same karta, Yajamana. So phala is impossible due to Kshanika karma. Therefore, Ishwarasyaiva phaladatrutva upapatte ityartha. Shrutatvacha. श्रुतत्वाच्च एंड ऑल्सो ड्यू टू श्रुति नॉट ओनली आर वी एक्सप्लेनिंग द उपपत्ति टू काउंटर युअर लॉजिकल क्लेम. पूर्व पक्षी सीम्स टू बी मेकिंग अ क्लेम विच इज लॉजिकल टू हिम. इट इज नॉट लॉजिकल. हाउ कैन क्षणिक कर्म गिव रिजल्ट? बिकॉज पूर्व पक्षी हैज ओनली टू सोर्सेस. वन ही हैज टू शो प्रत्यक्ष एज टू समथिंग डन नाउ कैन गिव रिजल्ट लेटर. सम जड़ पदार्थ कैन गिव रिजल्ट लेटर. दैट इज नॉट पॉसिबल. देर इज नो सच डेटा अवेलेबल एट ऑल इन प्रत्यक्ष इन द लोक. सो प्रत्यक्ष प्रमाण वोंट वर्क. इफ प्रत्यक्ष प्रमाण वर्क डजंट वर्क देयर देन ही कैनॉट यूज अनुमान. सो इज अनुमान इज इलॉजिकल हैज नो बेसिस. और ही कैन यूज अनुमान बेस्ड ऑन शब्द और शब्द प्रमाण इट सेल्फ ही कैन शो दैट शब्द प्रमाण. इफ यू हंट इन श्रुति ऑल्सो यू विल एंड अप फाइंडिंग ईश्वर एज फलदाता नॉट एज कर्म रिजल्टिंग इन सम फल. सो श्रुतत्वाच्च सिंस इट इज हर्ड वॉट इज दी श्रुति देर. सिद्धांती सेज सावा एष महानजात्मान्नादो वसुदानः इति ईश्वरे फलहेतुत्वस्य श्रुतत्वाच्च ईश्वरः फलदाता इत्यर्थः. ईश्वर इज टू बी एक्सेप्टेड इवन बाय पूर्वमीमांसका एज फलदाता. वाय? बिकॉज श्रुति सेज सो. वॉट इज दैट श्रुति? स दैट ईश्वर सह वा वै इंडीड दैट एषः इन द कॉन्टेक्स्ट हू इज बीइंग टॉक्ड अबाउट दैट वेरी एंटिटी हू इज सच्चिदानंद ब्रह्म महान. हू इज महान ब्रह्म. अजः हू इज अनबॉर्न. आत्मा परमात्मा. दैट परमात्मा इज वॉट? अन्नादः वसुदानः. इज प्रेडिकेटेड इज टॉट एज वॉट? इज अन्नादः. अन्नादः मीन्स अन्नदाता. एंड वसुदानः वसुदानः वसु इज इन द मीनिंग ऑफ धन. सो धनदाता अन्नदाता एज वेल एज धनदाता इज दैट आत्मा हु इज अज महान. एंड इट इज दैट वेरी एंटिटी विच इज इन द कॉन्टेक्स्ट ऑफ द मंत्र देयर इन द फोर्थ चैप्टर फोर्थ पाद 24th मंत्र बृहदारण्यक उपनिषद. सो एषः this is that very Paramatma who is the Phaladata by becoming Annadata and Dhanadata, who gives food and wealth to human beings, to Jivas basically. By Annadata we can take Phaladata for Pranis and Pakshis also. And Dhanadata, what is Dhana for us? For squirrels it is nuts, so they also hide as Dhana. Food becomes dhana there. So when they are eating it is food, but then when they are accumulating and storing it becomes dhana for tomorrow. So you can see that kind of meaning also to cover all the jivas, not necessarily only human beings. Iti ishvare phalahetutvasya shrutatvachya. Of course that squirrel is not earning karma, but it has already earned karma in the human birth earlier, whereby the annadana and dhanadana is being given by Ishvara. सो ईश्वर इज फल हेतु बाय सेइंग अन्नाद वसुदान. सो ईश्वरे ईश्वरे विषय विषय सप्तमी ईश्वरे विषय फल हेतुत्वस्य श्रुतत्वात्. और ईश्वरे इन ईश्वर फल हेतुत्व इज हर्ड श्रुतत्वाच्च. देयरफॉर व्हाट इज एस्टैब्लिश्ड? ईश्वर फलदाता इत्यर्थ. ईश्वर इज द कर्म फलदाता. And therefore, tatpada vachyartha is established. Now you solve the equation. It is not possible with vachyartha on both sides. Therefore, lakshyartha siddhi also is established by establishing vachyartha siddhi. Shankate. To this, there is a doubt raised. So this sutra is a purvapaksha sutra. Dharman jaiminir ata eva. Dharman jaiminir ata eva. So dharmam, purvapaksha says, धर्मम जैमिनी अतः एव अतः अतः आभ्यामेव जैमिनी धर्मम फलदातारम मन्यते न तु ईश्वरम. सो पूर्वपक्षी सेज दैट हील कोट अतः ही विल सी इन द वृत्ति एज टू व्हाट अतः मीन्स. ही सेज दैट दी श्रुति एंड उपपत्ति, श्रुति एंड उपपत्ति आभ्या अतः, अतः मीन्स सी अतः इज तसिलंत, इट इज एन अव्यय एंड इट कैन बी इन एकवचन द्विवचन बहुवचन. दिस अव्यय स्टैंड्स फॉर पर्टिकुलर केस एंड दैट केस मीनिंग कैन बी इन एकवचन द्विवचन बहुवचन, ऑल पॉसिबिलिटीज आर देर, हियर इट इज इन द्विवचन. सो पूर्व पक्षी इज सेइंग दैट ड्यू टू टू रीजंस आई विल से दैट जैमिनी आचार्य, पूर्व मीमांसक आचार्य जैमिनी आचार्य कंसिडर्स धर्म, धर्म एंड कर्म आर इंटरचेंजेबल इन शास्त्र. धर्म इज वर्णाश्रम धर्म, दैट धर्म इज वॉट कर्म, इट इज कर्म रूप, वेदर इट इज कर्म फिजिकली और मेंटली और वर्बली, ऑल दीज आर कर्म. सो धर्म इज कर्म विच इज रिकमेंडेड बाय द शास्त्र, प्रिस्क्राइब बाय द शास्त्र, नॉट रिकमेंडेड, प्रिस्क्राइब बाय द शास्त्र. इट कैन बी रिकमेंडेशन ऑल्सो एल्सवेयर, बट शास्त्र टॉक्स अबाउट कर्म, श्रुति टॉक्स अबाउट कर्म, दैट कर्म विच इज रिवील्ड बाय द शास्त्र अलोन इज धर्म, दैट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ धर्म. चोदना लक्षण अर्थो धर्म सेज दी जैमिनी सूत्र, देर पूर्व मीमांसक सूत्र. सो ड्यू टू दीज रीजन्स श्रुति एंड उपपत्ति इट्सेल्फ, जैमिनी आचार्य हैज सेड दैट वी डोंट नीड ईश्वर, ही हैज सेड दैट धर्म इट्सेल्फ इज फलदाता. हाउ सो, वील सी दैट इन दी वृत्ति. यतः श्रुति उपपत्तिभ्याम, श्रुति उपपत्तिभ्याम ईश्वरं फलदातारं मन्यते सिद्धांती, अतएव श्रुति उपपत्तिभ्यां धर्मं फलदातारं जैमिनीर आचार्यो मन्यते. सो पूर्वपक्षी इज टर्निंग अराउंड द लॉजिक ऑन द सिद्धांती. इट इज जस्ट लाइक यू आर बेसिंग योर सिद्धांता ऑन श्रुति एंड उपपत्ति, सो इज जैमिनी आचार्य ऑल्सो. सो सिंस यू कंसिडर द श्रुति एंड उपपत्ति based on that shruti leading to ishvara as phaladata, since you the siddhanti consider so, we are saying that our acharya jaimini acharya considers due to shruti and upapatti dharma as the phaladata, he considers dharma as phala, the giver of phala, not ishvara. यतः श्रुति उपपत्तिभ्याम ईश्वरं फलदातारं मन्यते सिद्धांति, सिंस सिद्धांति कंसिडर्स ईश्वर एज फलदाता बेस्ड ऑन व्हाट श्रुति एंड उपपत्ति, देयरफॉर अलोन टू रिफ्यूट दैट श्रुति उपपत्तिभ्याम धर्मं फलदातारं जैमिनी आचार्यो मन्यते. सो जैमिनी आचार्य कंसिडर्स द सेम श्रुति एंड उपपत्ति एज प्रमाण फॉर धर्म एज फलदाता, नॉट ईश्वर एज फलदाता. हाउ सो, तथा ही स्वर्ग कामो यजेत इति विधिवशस्य यागस्य स्वर्ग साधनत्वं श्रुतम्. सो जैमिनी आचार्य सेज दैट स्वर्ग कामो यजेत इज द मंत्र देयर. सो दैट विधिवाक्य सेज स्वर्ग कामः यजेत, स्वर्गे कामः यस्य यजमानस्य सह यजमानः स्वर्ग कामः. So, one who has kama ichcha in swarga, what should he do? He should become yajamana and he should do yaga, yajeta. So, that vidhivakya is there, vidhivishasya yagasya. So, that yaga is prescribed, yajeta is the vidhi there. So, vidhi has been given, yaga vidhi has been given by this vakya, swarga kama yajeta. So, swarga kama is the adhikari now, yaga, yaga. Yaga is yagam vidatte. Shruti gives that vidhi. He has to do. Thereby what? Yagasya sarga sadhanattvam shrutam. Yaga becomes sarga sadhana. Because this sarga kamaha yajeta yaga. Which yaga? So if you look at the section, particular yaga is described there. Iti kartavyata itself also will be described there. So, which is the sadhana to swarga? Swarga is the phala here. Swarga kama hai jeta, swarga becomes phala there, prayojana. So, swarga becoming the prayojana as phala of yaga, yaga is the sadhana. सो यागस्य स्वर्ग साधनत्वं श्रुतम्। सो इफ याग इज स्वर्ग साधन, वाई डू नीड ईश्वर एनी मोर? तन्निर्वाहाय श्रुति प्रामाण्याद अपूर्वाख्य व्यापार यागस्य उत्तरावस्था रूपः कल्पनीयः इति यागादि धर्मयो फलदाता। नाउ सम व्यापार इज नीडेड। व्हाट इज व्यापार? दैट विच कनेक्ट्स। सो हियर वी लुक एट इट। तन्निर्वाहाय, तन्निर्वाहाय मीन्स टू अटेन दिस स्वर्ग साधनत्वं फॉर यागा। यागा हैज स्वर्ग साधनत्वं, दैट इज एस्टैब्लिश्ड बाय द श्रुति विधि वाक्य इटसेल्फ। यागा इज स्वर्ग साधन। नाउ तन्निर्वाहाय टू अटेन दिस मीनिंग, टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस मीनिंग यू हैव टू डू मीमांसा। बिकॉज वॉट इज द सिद्धांति क्लेमिंग? सिद्धांति इज क्लेमिंग द क्षणिक कर्म, यागा इज कर्म। इट इज अ क्षणिक कर्म। यागा कैनॉट गो ऑन टिल स्वर्ग इज अटेन्ड। इट हैज टू बी एंडिंग इन टाइम। सम स्टेप्स आर गिवन, इफ देयर आर 1000 स्टेप्स ऑल्सो दे विल एंड इन टाइम। आफ्टर द 1000 स्टेप इज टेकन देन यागा विल हैव एंडेड। सो इट इज क्षणिक, एट दैट मोमेंट इट विल हैव एंडेड। स्वर्ग इज अटेन्ड मच 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 लेटर आफ्टर द ड्रॉप ऑफ द बॉडी। देयर फोर क्षणिक कर्म कैनॉट गिव द रिजल्ट इज द क्लेम बाय द सिद्धांति। सो तन्निर्वाह टू एस्टैब्लिश द विधिवाक्य अर्थ एज स्वर्ग साधन याग इज स्वर्ग साधन। वॉट हैज टू बी डन? तन्निर्वाह श्रुति प्रामाण्याद अपूर्वाक्य व्यापार कल्पनीय। व्यापार हैज टू बी इमेजिन्ड बिकॉज श्रुति वाक्य कैनॉट गो रॉन्ग। श्रुति इज मेकिंग अ स्टेटमेंट ऑफ फैक्ट, वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड इट। इफ वी थिंक दैट दिस इज नॉट मेकिंग लॉजिकल सेंस बिकॉज क्षणिक कर्म कैनॉट लीड टू स्वर्ग विड्रॉन इन टाइम, देन सम व्यापार हैज टू बी कल्पनीय, इमेजिन। सो श्रुति प्रामाण्य एंड इट इज नॉट इमेजिन बेस्ड ऑन नथिंग। श्रुति इज प्रमाण, श्रुति इज सेइंग दैट यागा इज स्वर्ग साधन। देन यू कैन डू सम इमेजिनेशन ऑफ व्यापार बेस्ड ऑन दैट। वॉट इज दैट व्यापार? अपूर्वाख्य, कॉल्ड एज अपूर्व। सो वी से दैट देर इज अपूर्व विच इज अ व्यापार विच इज बॉर्न आउट ऑफ वॉट? सो व्यापार लक्षण हैज टू बी अंडरस्टूड। वॉट इज व्यापार? तज्जन्यत्वे सति तज्जन्य जनकत्वं व्यापारत्वं। वी हैव सीन दिस इन व्हेन वी सॉ तर्क, तर्क संग्रह वी स्टडीड विथ पदकृत्य। देर वी हैड सीन द लक्षण ऑफ व्यापार। किं नाम व्यापारत्वं? तज्जन्यत्वे सति तज्जन्य जनकत्वं व्यापारत्वं। सो व्यापार इज दैट विच इज तज्जन्य। हियर तत्पदेन याग, सो यागजन्य, दैट विच इज बॉर्न आउट ऑफ याग। एंड वॉट इज व्यापार हियर? अपूर्व। सो अपूर्व विच इज दैट विच इज बॉर्न आउट ऑफ तज्जन्य मीनिंग यागजन्य। सो अपूर्व इज बॉर्न ऑफ याग। वन पार्ट इज ओवर। वॉट इज द सेकेंड पार्ट? तज्जन्य जनकत्वम। सो दैट विच विल, तज्जन्य मीनिंग यागजन्य। यागजन्य इज वॉट? यागजन्य मुख्य फल इज वॉट? स्वर्ग। बिकॉज स्वर्ग साधकत्व यागस्य श्रुतम। सो स्वर्ग इज द फल, तज्जन्य यागजन्य। नाउ दिस व्यापार विच इज अपूर्व, कॉल्ड एज अपूर्व, अपूर्व आख्यायस्य, अपूर्व अपूर्वमिति आख्यायस्य सह अपूर्वाख्य व्यापार, यस्य व्यापारस्य सह व्यापार अपूर्वाख्य व्यापार। सो इट शुड हैव तज्जन्य जनकत्वम ऑल्सो मीनिंग यागजन्य जनकत्वम। So this apurva should give rise to swarga which is born out of yaga. Does it do so? Yeah. So Siddhanti is being given an answer that kshanika karma cannot lead to swarga withdrawn in time is not the case because we have something called as apurva which will become the vyapara born out of yaga and it will give rise to swarga phala which is born out of yaga. Therefore, Vyapara Lakshana is fitting here. Samanvaya is taking place. Lakshana Samanvaya. Tadjanyatve sati Tadjanya Janakatvam. Yagajanyatve sati Yagajanya Swarga Janakatvam. Apurvakhya Vyaparaha. Based on Shruti and Pramana. Shruti as Pramana. So, Shruti is Pramana. Based on that, యాగస్య ఉత్తర అవస్థా రూప యాగ ఇట్ సెల్ఫ్ గెట్స్ కన్వర్టెడ్ ఇన్ టు ఆల్దో యాగ హెజ్ ఎండెడ్ ఇట్ గెట్స్ కన్వర్టెడ్ ఇన్ టు అపూర్వాఖ్య వ్యాపార అండ్ దేర్ బై వీ డూ దిస్ కల్పనా కల్పనీయ ఇది యాగాది ధర్మ ఫలదాత దేర్ ఫోర్ యాగ ఇట్ సెల్ఫ్ విచ్ హెస్ బికమ్ అపూర్వ నౌ ఇట్ విల్ బీ ఇన్ స్టోర్ అండ్ దెన్ అపూర్వ విల్ ఫ్రక్టిఫై ఇన్ టు స్వర్గ ఇన్ టైమ్ దేర్ దిస్ అపూర్వ బీయింగ్ దేర్ విచ్ ఈస్ వాట్స్ ఉత్తరావస్థ ఆఫ్ ది సేమ్ యాగ దిస్ అపూర్వ విల్ కనెక్ట్ టు ఫల అండ్ దేర్ ఇస్ నో విత్డ్రాయింగ్ ఇన్ టైమ్ దేర్ ఇస్ నో సెపరేషన్ ఇన్ టైమ్ ఇది యాగాది ధర్మ ఏ ఫలదాత దిస్ ధర్మ కర్మ యాగాది దాట్ ఇట్ సెల్ఫ్ ఇస్ ఫలదాత ఇన్ అ డిఫరెంట్ ఫార్మ్ ఇట్ ఈస్ గివింగ్ రిజల్ట్ మీనింగ్ ఇట్ హ్యాస్ టేకన్ ది ప్లేస్ ఆఫ్ ఆర్ రాదర్ టేకన్ ది ఫార్మ్ ఆఫ్ అపూర్వ నౌ ఈశ్వరస్య సర్వసాధారణస్య విచిత్ర ఫలదాతృత్వ అనుపపత్తి ఇత్యర్థ అండ్ వై డోంట్ వీ అగ్రీ విత్ ఈశ్వర యాజ్ ఫలదాత వీ డోంట్ నీడ్ వన్ సెకండ్ ఇస్ దట్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ఇల్లాజికల్ సీస్ ది పూర్వపక్షి హీ సేస్ దట్ యాగాది ఆర్ వేరియస్ వేరియస్ యాగాస్ లీడ్ టు వేరియస్ రిజల్ట్స్ వన్ విల్ గివ్ ఫర్ పుత్ర కామిష్టి యాగ ఇట్ విల్ గివ్ పుత్ర ఇత్యాది శేన యాగ విల్ గివ్ ది result in the form of Shatruvada. So all these, not all yagas are giving the same result. Various yagas are giving various results. Therefore, there should be difference in Phaladata also. Phaladata has to be different in configuration to give different phalas. So this Yagadi being different, Apurva born out of Yagadi is also different, and then Swarga Ityadi phalas, various phalas which are born out of apurvas are different because apurvas are different, yagadi is being different. Therefore, Ishvara who is sarvasadharana, sarvasadharana, Ishvara is what Sachidananda Brahma, that Brahma is sarvasadharana. In all yagas, Ishvara will be the same. The Ishvara as claimed by Siddhanti will not be changing in every yaga. In Putra Kamishti yaga also Ishvara will be the same. In Shena yaga also Ishvara will not have changed. In Swarga Karma, Swarga Phala Karma also, Darsha Purnamasadi Ityadi Karma also, Soma Yaga Ityadi also, Ishvara will be the same. Therefore, Sarvasadharana Ishvara cannot give Vichitra Phala. He cannot be the cause for Vichitra Phala, Vichitra Phala Dhatrutva Anupapatte Charta. He is saying it is not valid, it is not logical to say that Ishvara who is Sarvasadharana will end up giving various results. That is not possible, says the Purva Mimamsaka by quoting Jaiminihi Acharya. Samadatte, Samadana to this is given by Bhagavan Sutrakara, who says, Purvam tu badarayano hetu yapadeshat, Purvam tu badarayano hetu yapadeshat. So, Purvam tu badarayana hetu yapadeshat. Last sutra of this, we'll finish this last sutra of the Pada. So, Purvam tu Badarayana Acharya Hetu Vipadeshat. He says, Purvam, Purvoktam. What is Purvam? Purvoktam Ishwaram. That Ishwara who has been talked about earlier, Manyate. Ishwaram Manyate. Badarayana Acharya Ishwaram Manyate as what? Phaladataram. Two is to refute the Purvapaksha as to Ishvara cannot be Phaladata. It is not so. Ishvara is already mentioned earlier, Purvam. That Ishvara is Phaladata. Is considered as Phaladata by whom? Badarayana considers it. So Vedantis. We Vedantis consider that. That is the meaning. Why? Hetu Vyapadeshat. Because of the Hetu also, being mentioned by the Shruti itself, Hetu, there is a teaching of Hetu. Ishvara is Hetu Karta. Phaladata Hetu Karta. He is the Karaka of the Karta also. Meaning he is one who is making the Karta act as well. Yajamana is not acting on his own. He is configured to act in that manner. We have seen this earlier also. Esha Hyeva Sadhu Karma Karayati. All these mantras are there which we have talked about earlier. Therefore, Purvam Ishvara has already been established. Now we are closing our arguments in Lakshyartha. Don't go back to Vachyartha. Vachyartha, Ishvara has already been established multiple times by us. All that has been talked about from Janmadi Sutra is all Tatpada Vachyartha, Ishvara only. It was not Tatpada Lakshyartha so far. We are landing on Lakshyartha now because Vachyartha has already been established and the Tattvamasi Mahavakya in its literal meaning does not make sense. You cannot go back and say that Vachyartha is not established, so why are you going for Lakshyartha? Vachyartha has been established across more than 2 chapters now. More than 8 padas, we have established Vachyartha of Tatpada. It will be clearer in the Vritti. So Bhagavan Sadashiv Brahmendra says to Ukta Shankha Nirasartha. This two in the sutra is to refute the Purva Mimamsaka's objection. Purvam. Purvam means what? Purvoktam Ishwaram Phaladataram Badarayanaha Tu Acharyaha Manyate. On the other hand, as opposed to Jaimini Acharya, Badaran Acharya, Bhagavan Sutrakara considers that Ishvara, who is established earlier, is Phaladata. He considers as Phaladata Ishvara. And what about Karma Dharma Ityadi Apurva? Karma meaning Dharma here. Karma Apurvam Va Swaswarupa Swaviniyoga Sakshatkaravad Adishtitam Bhavitumarhati Achetanatvat Mrudadivat Iti Anumanena Sambhavite Arthe Shruti Smriti Pramanayati. So first, based on the claim by Purvapakshi as to what? Vichitra Phaladatutva Anupapattehe. It is not possible for Ishvara to give Vichitra Phala because Ishvara is Sarvasamanya. It is a logical claim. Seems logical. So logic is being used. Anumana is being used to refute that kind of a claim. Says that Karma or Apurva cannot be Phaladata. There is a flaw, logical flaw there. Swaswarupa Swaviniyoga Sakshatkara Vat Adishtitam Bhavitumarhati. So what is this Karma or Apurva? This Karma is Yagadi Karma, Yagadi Dharma. Or Apurva, which is born out of this. Swaswarupa Swaviniyoga Sakshatkaravat. Who is Sakshatkaravat? One who has Sakshatkara. Not Sakshatkara of Aikya, but Sakshatkara of Swaswarupa and Swaviniyoga. That one, Karma and Apurva. Karma and Apurva are Jada. They cannot have Sakshatkara. They cannot have Swaswarupa Sakshatkara. Karma. Oh, this Karma by Swarupa is what? It is, as described by the Shruti, leading to Swarga Phala, leading to Shatruvada Phala, or whatever, leading to Putra as Phala. All these kind of Karmas, there is a Vichitrata you are claiming. We agree that there is Vichitrata. But can Karma themselves know the Vichitrata? They cannot. Can Apurva, which is born out of Karma, which is also Jada, can it know its Swarupa? Karma Swarupa it cannot know. So Swaswarupa Sakshatkara Vat Karma or Apurva are not. And Swaviniyoga, how it is connecting to Swarga? How it is connecting to particular Karaka itself, it is not known by the Karma. The Yajamana who is doing the Karma, who he knows. And he knows that Shruti says that this is how I have to do the karma whereby I'll get Swargaphala. He does not know how he'll get connected to Swargaphala. He just knows promise made by the Shruti, which is the word of Ishvara. It is a promise of Ishvara, not of some Jada. Jada cannot make promise. Promise has been made by Ishvara himself by saying that if you do this karma, I'll give you this phala. So he has to take care of the phala. Karma does not know anything. Karma is Jada. It cannot have Sakshatkara of Swarupa or Viniyoga. So when the Yajmana says, he talks about Amuk Karma, Etat Karma, करिष्ये एंड ही सेज दैट अस्मिन कर्मणि विनियोगः वॉट एवर अमुक कर्मणि विनियोगः. सो ही मेक्स दैट क्लेम बेस्ड ऑन द श्रुति एज प्रमाण एंड देन ही नोज दैट आई विल गेट दिस फला इफ आई डू दिस कर्म इन दिस मैनर बिकॉज विनियोग ही नोज एज डिस्क्राइब्ड बाय द श्रुति. ही डज नॉट नो रियल विनियोग हाउ इट इज वर्किंग. ही डज नॉट नो हाउ इज जपा विल गिव हिम दिस फला. ही डज नॉट नो. He just knows that if I do japa, there is some phala as described by the Shastra. And he has to connect, how he has to connect? By saying viniyoga, he will do mantra uccharana. In this karma, there is this viniyoga of this japa. This mantra will connect in this manner, this karma will connect in this manner. He is making a connection by the claim given by the Shruti, promise given by the Shruti. And that Shruti is the word of Ishvara. So Ishvara is making that commitment, a promise, not the karma or the apurva. This apurva is kalpita. So apurva, kalpita, apurva is jada. You cannot imagine a sentient entity. This sentient entity is Ishvara who has given the karma. Karma is jada. Karma vidhi is also given. That is also jada. So karma apurvam va swaswarupa viniyoga sakshatkara vat adishtitam bhavitum arhati. Because it is itself not having sakshatkara, so it should be adishtita in one who has sakshatkara, meaning the karma which is jada should be adishtita in a sentient entity. Svasya swarupasya cha, svasya viniyogasya cha, sakshatkara asya asti, asya kasya paramatmana asti, iti yaha tam adishtitam. Yaha आत्मा परमात्मा तम परमात्मानं अधिष्ठितं भवितुम् अर्हति. कर्म एंड अपूर्व ऑल्सो शुड बी इन दिस परमात्मा और इन जीवा ऑल्सो इफ यू से इट शुड बी इन सेंशियंट एंटिटी. वाय अचेतनत्वात् मृदादिवत् कस्य अचेतनत्वात् कर्मणः अपूर्वस्य वा. कर्म एंड अपूर्व बोथ आर वॉट कर्म अपूर्वस्य च यू हैव टू से बोथ आर वॉट अचेतन लाइक मृदादि लाइक क्ले एटसेट्रा. सो क्ले ऑल्सो does not know that it will get connected to become ghata. It has to, you know, in iti kartavyata kind of a thing of Mimamsaka, oh, how should this pot be made using clay? It is known only to the kulala. Clay does not know by itself how it can become ghata, how it has to connect with the chakra, how it should go on the chakra should be moved by danda, it should be wet enough but not too dry also. All that knowledge is definitely sakshatkara is not there in the mrud. For that kulala is needed, who is the sentient entity who will make this work, and then he will get the phala of ghata. He himself can be seen as giving the result of ghata, kumbha ityadi. So mrudadivat iti anumanena sambhavite arte shruti smriti Pramanayati. Siddhanti says that for we are using Anumana now, and now we will show Shruti and Smriti also. What is that? Hetu Vyapadeshat. Why are we using this Anumana? Because your logic is failing and we have Shruti Pramana. Shruti and Smriti as Pramana. Esha Eva Sadhu Karma Karayati. Esha Paramatma Eva. He Eva Sadhu Karma Karayati. Karayati is Hetu Karta there. So Hetu Vyapadeshat, Ishvara is taught as a Hetu Karta. He is one who gets Punya Karma done. Sadhu Karma is Punya Karma done by someone who has Punya Karma Phala attained in the earlier Janma. So he makes him do such Punya Sadhu Karma so that he gets Sukha in this Janma. And another Shruti also we have seen very recently, Annado Vasudana. The same Paramatma is what? Anna Phaladata as well as Dhana Phaladata iti Shrutya. Then Smriti is what? Labate chatatak kaman mayeiva vihitan hitan ityadi smritya cha. And there is Smriti also which says that labate cha tataha kaman. Kaman labate tataha tasmad ishvarateva. Tatha or thereafter, after doing it, मया एव विहितान हितान कामान लभते. ही अटेन्स हिज कामास why does one want to do something and not want to do something else? Samskaras are there. Maya eva. So he says, Maya eva vihitan hitan, ordained by me. All these are ordained by me alone. Therefore, Ishvara himself is the Hetukarta also, and he is also the Phaladata. So Shruti and Smriti Pramana both have been given. So through me, Maya eva vihitan hitan kaman cha tataha labhate, he attains. Thereby Smriti Pramana ityadi smrityacha. So Shrutya smrityacha Ishwarasya dharma dharmayoho tatphalecha hetutvena vyapadeshat. So vyapadeshat is the mula. So dharma and adharma, upalakshana of dharma has been given by sadhu ityadi, but kama can be sadhu as well as asadhu also. Thereby Smriti is covering adharma also. So dharma and adharma, Ishwarasya dharmadharmayoho tatphalecha hetutvena. He is dharma adharma hetu as well as dharma adharma phala hetu. Meaning he is the hetukarta who makes jivas act based on their samskaras and also gives them results based on such karma. He is a hetu. And hetutvena vyapadeshat in the Shruti and Smriti. इत्यतः तत्तत् कर्म सापेक्षात् ईश्वरादेव सर्वेषां फलसिद्धिः. सो ईश्वर नोज ऑल द विचित्र कर्म. हि इज सर्वसाधारण बट हि इज साक्षी ऑफ ईच एंड एवरी कर्म ऑफ ईच एंड एवरी जीव नॉट ओनली इन दिस जन्म इन ऑल जन्म. देयरफॉर ऑल्दो बीइंग सर्वसाधारण हि नोज तत्तत् कर्म ऑफ तत्तत् जीव. सो तत्तत् कर्म सापेक्षात् he knows that karma is needed and karma makes a specific difference between each jiva's phala to be attained. And this is known to Ishvara. Karma cannot know, so karma and apurva cannot know swaswarupa or viniyoga. But karma and apurva are creating divisions, that we agree. They are creating vichitrata. Karma, apurva, whatever you talk about, if we accept then they are vichitra, they are cause of vichitrata in phala, but how this phala has to be given at what time, all that is managed by Ishvara based on the karma, all right, of the jiva. And therefore karma sapekshad Ishvarat, not Ishvara independently, but Ishvara who is dependent on the karma which are vichitra. Ishvara is sarvasadharana. So sarvasadharana Ishvara, who is a sentient being, who is the sentient being, takes karma into account. He knows the karma swarupa and karma viniyoga of each and every jiva, and then when the karma is ripe for fructification, he gives the result. Thereby karma sapekshad ishwarad eva sarvesham phala siddhi, all jivas get their phala only due to this ishwara. Tadevam adhikarna chatushtayena nirvishesha saprakasha nisheda avisheya advitiyaha shakachandra nyayena karma phala datrutvena upalakshitaha tatpadarthaha परमात्मा शोधितः इति तत्त्वं पदार्थौ शोधितौ इति स्थितम्. सो द लास्ट वाक्य इन दिस पादा सेज दैट तदेवम इन दिस मैनर व्हाटएवर हैज बीन इन दिस मैनर व्हाटएवर हैज बीन एस्टैब्लिश्ड तदेव तदेवम दैट इज सो. व्हाट इज दैट अधिकरण चतुष्टयेन इन द फास्ट लास्ट फोर अधिकरण अधिकरण चतुष्टयेन थ्रू द लास्ट फोर अधिकरण Ishvara is what? Basically in Swarupa is Nirvishesha. Nirvishesha. He is Swaprakasha, Chaitanya Swarupa. Nisheda Avisheya. So even after Neti Neti, what the Purvapakshi said that Brahma will also become negated. That is not true. Why? We have shown that in context, whatever was in the context was the two Rupas. Brahmana Dve Rupe, they were discussed. Manifest and unmanifest. So unmanifest and manifest or Karya and Karana, these will be refuted. Dharmas are refuted but not the Dharmi, Ishvara. Therefore Nisheda Avisheya, Brahma, Ishvara is Nisheda Avisheya. He is not subject to negation and he is one without a second. There is no Abrahma, there is no Brahma other than this Brahma. who is Advitiya, Ishwara. Then is he really Phaladata, Shaka Chandra Nyayana Karma Phaladatrutvena Upalakshita? Who can be known through Karma Phaladatrutvam? Oh, this kind of an Ishwara, what kind of an Ishwara? Phaladata Ishwara, who makes me do karma based on my samskara, my earlier karmas are known to him. So he gives me what I deserved and claimed. Thereby, karma phaladatrutva is not really his swarupa. That is tatastha lakshana. Tatastha lakshana is indicated by Shaka Chandra Nyaya. Shaka Chandra Nyaya, we all know that Chandra who is not visible, if he is not Purnima Chandra, he is, you know, Prathama Chandra Ityadi. Then, Prathama meaning Krishna Paksha, or you can say, you know, very close to Amavasya, either side. Chandra who is not being seen, there is only a small part of Chandra visible, other part is shadowed, then Chaitra can show Maitra, Chaitra sees the Chandra, Maitra does not see, so Shaka Chandra is used. He says, look at that branch, do you see? That is the Chandra. Shaka is not Chandra, the branch is not Chandra, but next to the branch, in the line of sight, if you see, then Chandra will be next to it. Obviously not next to it, Chandra is very far away, but still Shaka can be used. Oh, that Shaka itself is Chandra, then he looks at the Shaka, he just has to shift his vision a bit and then he sees Chandra. So here, similarly here, Karma Phaladata is known, then you have to switch to Lakshyartha from Vachyartha, that is the step whereby Bhagatyaga Lakshana will land on the Swarupa, which is Swarupa Lakshana there, Sachiranda Brahma. Who is Tatpadartha? Tatpadartha is that Paramatma, and that Paramatma Shoditaha into Lakshyartha. Iti Tattvam Padarthau Shoditau. Tvam Pada has already been shown as in Lakshyartha being Sachidananda. Now this Paramatma is also Tatpada Vachyartha Karma Phaladata, who has been mentioned in the Janmadhyasyataha Sutra as Shrishti Sthiti Layakaraka. That Shrishti Sthiti Layakrit or Layakaraka, that Karta, Layakarta, Shrishti Sthiti Layakarta, Brahma who is Phaladata Brahma, that is the Vachyartha. When you go to Lakshyartha, become Shodita Paramatma as Sachidandaram. Iti Tattvam Padartho Shoditau Iti Sthitam. This is where we have landed on finally in the second pada of the third adhyaya. Iti Shri Brahma Tattva Prakashikayam Tritiya Adhyayasya Dvitiya Padaha. So second pada in third adhyaya of Brahma Tattva Prakashika is over. We will go to the third pada in the next patha. आम्नायन्ते संसिद्धम् आदि मध्यान्तवर्जितम् आनन्दघनम् अपूर्णम् आत्मज्योतिर् उपास्महे. नमस्ते, धन्यवादः.
धन्यवादः. नमस्ते.